To je klasik rock, to je free, to je Paul Rodgers.